Siena is the embodiment of a medieval city. Its inhabitants pursued their rivalry with Florence, right into the area of urban planning. Throughout the centuries, they preserved their city's Gothic appearance, acquired between the 12th and 15th centuries. During this period, the work of Duccio, the Lorenzetti brothers and Simone Martini, was to influence the course of Italian, and more broadly, European art. The whole city of Siena, built around the Piazza del Campo, was devised as a work of art that blends into the surrounding landscape.
This Tuscan city developed on three hills, connected by three major streets forming a Y shape and intersecting in a valley, that became the Piazza del Campo. The 7-kilometer-long fortified wall still surrounds the 170-hectare site. Protected gates were doubled at strategic points, such as the Porta Camalia on the road to Florence. To the west, the walls embrace the fort of Santa Barbara, that was rebuilt by the Medici in 1560, and finished in 1580. Inside the walls, tower houses, palaces, churches, and other religious structures survive. The city's fountains continue to be fed by an extensive system of original tunnels.